Take it back to 1978. Five, the Doobie Brothers.